Boom, 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 boom.
Now tell me what you gonna do.
But it ain't nowhere to run.
When judgment comes for you.
When judgment comes for you.
Tell me what you gonna do.
When it ain't nowhere to hide.
When judgment comes for you.
Cause it's gonna come for you.
Dance off, looking for water. Easy, see something, Charlie. Little group of guys got it. And I'm gonna miss everybody out of road.
Just the one
is getting out tomorrow.
Just
the one that ain't been around for a minute.
Mm-hmm. And where is he now?
So he out here now? Ain't busy out here?
He on the plane right now. Yeah. Him and both of these two right here is on the plane. And he getting out and y'all see us.
The original members of Bone Thugs and Harmony is myself, Lazy Bone, Crazy Bone, Wish, Flesh, and Busy Bone. 1994, freshly off the block from Cleveland, Ohio, running around with Eazy-E. We was living a thug life, American dream of a young, misguided teenager. You had the tragedy of Eazy-E dying of HIV, Flesh and Bone sentenced to 19 years in prison.
Yeah, 19 years old when we signed. 19.
Wildness.
You said young wild dude. Flesh was 19. Lay and Wish was what? 17. And Busy was like 14. What was he like? 14, right? That's my point.
14.
14. Wow. When Bone Thugs and Harmony came out, the business changed with us, because our style is what's going on today. Everybody singing their hooks, rapping fast, the pace of the beats. We've been blessed like to be like originators and true innovators for real.
We lost him like in our careers, we lost a lot and we endured a lot getting to where we are or where we've been or where we're going. You know what I'm saying? So him getting out means just that extra push, you know what I mean, to the whole campus. Real music, you know, music from the heart, from the soul. And they can expect a lot more energy because it's not just three, it's not just four, it's the unit five again.
Fraternizing about how all this is gonna turn out.
Yeah.
Now we own this motherfucking book.
Right.
Now we going to get stacked.
Yeah.
Tomorrow is the motherfucking day. That nigga ain't touched down in 10 years.
We were supposed to have released him on the 7th, and apparently they got his paperwork mixed up. It's on the 12th now, so I'm not leaving Bakersville until I get my son.
Really need you here. Wish it be in the night, Cray here. All we need is you. Flesh touchdown Sunday morning, bro.
So hopefully it'll clear tonight or tomorrow that I can get on a plane first thing.
I'm saying,
but if I don't have that in there, he's not gonna let me go. And I didn't violate probation because this is a felony.
Woo,
this
hard time hustling, man.
This is the welcoming party right here, baby.
I know, in a second.
Don't get right, fuck it.
Yeah, you just got to
We all grown.
And it's all medical.
Right where y'all putting that break at, it should be like a whisper right there. I was thinking, say it again.
Right here.
Three.
So when we moving through the hood, we gon' ride, we gon' glide.
Wondering if the hood got the good while we ride.
Don't make a
wrong sound.
See?
Ain't no flesh and bone to get out of jail.
You did?
You dug?
Oh, where's the rooms at?
Out oh, where?
I told Stu, you're dealing with rock and rollers. You're dealing with people that's coming from the cuff, coming from the heart, and just loving each other. So I really see God and his hand just putting something over us that cannot be stopped. It just cannot be stopped.
We're going to get flesh and bone out of prison. 10 years in waiting. Best day of my life, one of them. Having them is one, and seeing them free is another.
In Jesus Christ's name, Lord, we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Welcome home, flesh.
Yeah!
Turn it up.
Let's go.
Now.
How that work right there?
Like them niggas beat? Don't know St. Clair yet.
Look at you, boy. Yeah, we got you. Hey, they don't understand, boy. All
right, we're about to sip. Jack, you want to lead a prayer?
We finna sip it, huh?
You want to lead a prayer?
Yes, sir.
Everybody get in. Everybody.
Thank you, God, for giving us unity today. In the name of God, most gracious, most merciful, amen.
Amen.
Nigga, what? Nigga, what?
What?
You did 10?
10. I know. Don't let me have to.
September 22nd, 2000, Flesh and Bone was sent to Pleasant Valley State Prison for 10 years for an assault with an AK-47 and probation violation.
There was a few cases and there was an assault, so, you know, assault with a gun, and that's what, you know, it ended up getting me that long joke. See, in 1999, I'm on top of the world, you know what I'm saying, not being responsible, getting arrested, lost it all.
When they set it back, like, Stack, you gotta do 3 more days. Everything happened for a reason. For one, B wasn't on track. For two, Cray had something to do for Showtime. And then Wish was coaching the team. So he had to do that. We the leaders in the hood.
You know, I felt it a little bit having to do an extra 3 days because you get ready. I mean, I'm ready.
Yeah.
I'm ready to go. And then they give you a long sob story of why you got to stay longer.
Yeah.
That ain't the business, but you got to accept it as it is. And I did that. And I see what happened and why, you know, put the pieces of the puzzle together, you know. To see the whole crew like this, I couldn't ask for nothing greater.
How did the inmates treat me? Was that probably 99.9% of them loved me and my little brothers to death. They, the last pen I went to, I got, you know, I got very little sleep in there because of the excitement, of the buzz, of Bone Thugs and Harmony, man. It was fucking fever. You feel what I'm saying? So, you know.
You motherfucking
Signed to Interscope Records. Sean Tubby Holiday, the Senior Vice President, Interpretation, he runs black music.
This is plan A. Yes, plan A is us taking the bull by the horns and handling this shit ourselves. So we here. Even now, Interscope ain't got nothing to do with Bone Thugs and Harmony, the Unified being in the studio.
And I'm really agreeing with us going in there and getting Plan A put together for Flesh and myself.
Right, right. Mm-hmm. Not just you and Flesh, all of us.
Sure.
Okay? Okay? This how close it is to us. Okay. The only motherfuckers can fuck this up is us.
Okay.
The urgency in the whole matter is to come with a hit record, a classical record that tops East 1999 Eternal, which everybody feel that was our classic.
All of the rollers and riders, they've been right beside us. It's time to chew. We wasn't divided, cause we still the tightest, we keep it the livest. You know we the realest, you know we gon' get it. We giving it back, we giving it back, back, we giving it back. Who wanna battle that Bone Thug General? Break him and take him on down to the minimum. Shit, y'all split sound so damn pitiful. Dropping like a Uzi that split your tempo. Brought it in real big this millennium. On point, goddamn, we be killing them. Break him down with a verb and a synonym. Action dog, we feeling it, home run, hit it out of the park. I creep in the light and I creep in the dog. Crap wanna come up and look what it brought. Little young niggas, y'all know you been taught by the best, oh yes, now come to the teacher, come to the teacher. I'ma hit you with a sit that'll reach ya. Heat ya, street sweep ya, street sweep ya.
Keep that. I'll go, all right, do the third.
Yeah, buddy.
Hey, you done? You done cut your work time now. Like by 37 minutes. Damn, nigga.
Hey, hey, man.
Hold on.
Yeah, I'm about to say, run that beat.
Right on.
Hey, stop.
I wish Flesh, I don't know what crazy is, but why the fuck aren't we going with that first idea that we had? The longer we hold up on that shit, man, the longer
no wait right this second.
I understand that, but I'm thinking that everybody get in a circle and motherfuckers be like, all right, ready to go, and then when we get these motherfuckers this shit up there, Interscope, them motherfuckers hear five niggas flowing on one line. And we doing it for like 8, 9, 10 lines. Now, what Lay said was, you write an entire verse, and then you find out, like, where everybody's verse is going. The best verse, everybody in the same thing that Big Ish is talking about. You know what I mean? It's like the, you learn it, and then we go word by word. That's the new style that we bringing.
Yeah. We need to get this motherfucker, like you said, by ourselves, but create on our own. Period. I don't give a fuck about nobody saying nothing. Fuck all that tough shit. Niggas ain't tough. All that old get your shit together shit. All of that shit, nigga. It's music right now. That's all I give a fuck about. Music right now.
This the first unified mental warfare that we done had. Y'all get ready for that damn.
You said that.
Yeah, it's gonna come together, goddammit.
Y'all gotta do it again. Do it again.
Catch you niggas slipping and I'll hit you with this lead sign.
Red rum, catch you niggas slipping and I'll hit you with this list. Leave you in the coffin and then in the
a lyrical monster, put niggas a criminal bomb ya. My niggas a critically calm ya. The bullets are instantly calm ya. Swimming in his own way now. Empty out your pockets if it's blinging, nigga. Drop it. This pistols means it's nonsense. That mean murder if I cock ya.
Yeah. That's cool.
See, I'm that murderer. I burn up by heaven if I had a chance. I'm higher than any, you know. I stay strong, devil, let's dance. What about romance? Show chance, no stance. Serpent, I go to hell, kill every demon and leave them. Jesus, we even. No bail, soul and spirit, leaving me stranded. See, I'm eternally on the line. I sip wine and I stay managed with a bullet in my head and the one up into the mansion. Bitch, niggas, I'm a rider. Bye. Did I mention fuck school? No detention. You suckers can die slowly. I'm Christ-like kings. Who that? Hey, don't know me. Fuck school. No detention. Sucker, die slowly. Said I'm Christ-like. Who that? Hey, don't know me. But. Hey, Flesh, what you think, loved one?
Hey, B, please, for me, give me some clarity on that.
Hey, can I hear Flesh and Bone's voice, please? I don't want to hear what Silky Slim has to say.
Hey, check this out. That shit dope, homie. That mother...
All right.
Okay.
All right.
That's it.
Did it sound pretty good? Yeah. Gonna do what we need to do. Thank you, brother.
I grind out here while I love for the music, but I'm still like it. The hustle is in me. Fifth of that Henny, your blood of that goody, your pen in the pad. Let's get at this money. We still them St. Clair thugs. No gimmicks, good lyrics, but really they want that 1+4. If not for us, let's do it for that ghetto love. Nothing feels better than that ghetto love.
Wow, this shit is, hold on, see. I feel like I'm in a championship fight.
When I slap your shit, yo, man, that's your cross. So come take a walk on the dark side with them bosses. We push off on niggas, nothing but haters, and you'll pick up the losses. Don't ask exactly how much that's gonna cost. And I'm gonna follow up with a bottle of bottles, and she gonna pull out the hollows on them. Hey, low, hello. Who the niggas standing at your door when ain't that one of jeans? Come on.
Don't erase my shit. No. Let me punch in and catch the last motherfucking line. Don't erase it. You understand instructions? One more time, I got it. Nigga, fuck this shit.
Exactly how much that's gonna cost. And I'm gonna follow with a bottle of bottles, and she gonna pull out the hot nose on them. Hey, longs, hello. Who the nigga standing at choked up when it ain't now with it in G smiling? Like a whole line said the 4 to 5. We wild and it don't go but till we say so. So when you roll up the bubbles over here, so I'm gonna walk across the body chalk.
I think that's a keeper. If that wasn't clear and clarified, I don't know what was.
First of
the month.
All of them. First
of
the month.
Body rock. Hell yeah.
First of the month, which is tomorrow.
Even like the smoking, maintain, remain the same.
We signed. Bone Thugs and Harmony is going to be performing together live for the first time in over 10 years. Something like that has to go right. And for something like that to go wrong can spell the end. So that's what's at stake.
We know what's on the platter with that bag, man. Woo!
Use your weapon, man. Let's
go. Team, baby. Team.
What's up, Flesh and Bone?
What's going on, LA?
Y'all know what time it is. We getting the shit over here, man. What's going on, baby?
I think you need to bring your motherfucking group out. What's happening?
Out of jail conference.
We had to go to court. We had to persuade the DA that the police had made mistakes in this case, and we were lucky enough to have a district attorney who would listen to reason and listen to the truth and agreed to dismiss the case.
When Flesh went in, we was in the process of closing a deal with Warner Brothers. So, you know, we definitely want to be grateful. We're grateful for Warner Brothers for hanging in there with us and going through this turmoil with us as well, because they could have easily bagged out of this situation. But they stuck with us while Flesh was in. It just, you know, it further shows us that Bone Thugs and Harmony really got a purpose in this music industry.
The world's enemy. I just like my dude Flesh here, you know? He been through a lot. You know what I'm saying? Went to prison for 10 years, got out. You know, the police tried to run some old crazy stuff on him, take him back to jail, tried to send him back to prison. You know what I'm saying? So he feel like the world's enemy. All of our titles, if you think back, we do everything to shed positive light on everything. Although we may tell about some negative experience that we went through, it's always to just like let y'all know like what we have been through, you know, and hopefully you don't go that same route.
Come at it real good. It was a little break in it, you know, scared everybody for a little bit, but it's all right, you know what I'm saying? It's all good. It's back. We got it under control now.
I'm gonna go get happy through. Just don't be the you know who. Don't be no father too.
kids, how to be fucked with, but fuck brothers don't quit. Cause me and my dog love but shit, fuck the love shit, shoot the game. So I
what we do, yeah, yeah.
Spit your game, talk your shit,
run your game,
all your clips, squeeze your clips, get the right one. Pass it, we got the right one. One of them niggas, I got the right one. One of them hoes, I got the right one. I'll get your patient, it's a tight one. What you gonna do, nigga, fight or run?
Making me pick out one for Crazy Bone, Hit It Heavy.
The running with an AK-47, fucking heating heavy. Bust a niggas in the belly, then I follow with the 357, and then the ornament that's sick of get them. Niggas love the way I wear them when I get a bit of hit him in the rhythm, it's a splinter, put the niggas on the ass like an overdose of penicillin. That's my line.
Hit him in the middle with the forehead. Is the mother, hold it, oh yeah, reload it.
Subliminal criminal way to kill an individual. Bone clone, niggas are thinking the nigga invincible, but not a real admitter, let you know. Love that.
Y'all better believe we keep it coming, let him ride to the rhythm of a criminal. Yes, sir, we willing to venture when I on all the reload. The enemy dump dumps tomorrow for a second, the bump is gonna blow. When the money niggas spending and we not understanding how we come back in the man, nigga, this money is when it runs to the stage, so you know we had a handler. Hanging in the back, crying that he didn't care, like, baby, get up on me, I'm a lyric, any nigga, I forgot to really say, cause I gotta be a killer, get up with another kid.
We more than one, cause me shotgun up and buck in me chest. Wanna be more thug ducks, the mentality runs through the bone. Pop, pop to the dawn, for sure to the chrome, get rep that bitch ass on.
When I need to free my mind, I can find satisfaction in the bag of weed. Everything I need, leave it to the trees, it can make me feel better.
Don't fuck with truth, rest in peace on a nigga. Rips and stress that bowl, that's smoking on butt. Cause a nigga more thug, calling my niggas when it's time to nut. In the 99, hey, it's gonna drop to the number one with the gun, so run, run.
The Cleveland is the city.
All day long, we up in here getting together with the sound check right now.
I'm back, baby. Five live. Five live.
Real excited.
The thing is that it don't seem like Michael Jackson could die, man.
Yeah, no. It just don't seem like
that. You know what I'm saying? Like, that really made me know death real. Mike, you think Mike?
That's real, though.
Yeah, the oxygen tank is
Mike.
I was really shocked.
He was on the
short burn. Yeah, I don't care if you a thug, you a gangster, whatever. All them niggas that was running around with them J curls back in the 80s, them niggas got them curls because of Michael Jackson, bottom line. That's real. Everybody got a little bit of Mike in them. You know what I'm saying? And it's just love, man. It is what it is. This dude touched the world. It'll never be another artist in our lifetime or ever like Michael Jackson, period. Period.
Man, tight, man. I'ma try to wear them goddamn gloves to go out there and wear them other motherfuckers. You got me fucked up, man. You gonna see? It wasn't even no sparkly diamonds on them motherfuckers or a sequins or whatever the fuck they call it.
Mickey Mouse.
It wasn't. It was a skinny ass white glove. We do not have to go that far. We all miss Micah. Dear Mr. Micah, where are you, Micah? I can't find you, Micah. I'm like, I'm over here. I'm dancing in heaven. I'm chilling.
Oh, man.
And if he ain't, his spirit is. Yeah, goddamn sure. Yeah, yeah. You never know nowadays, motherfuckers be faking their death and hiding and shit.
Show you your glove for Michael.
You know, friends, what? You say, I ain't doing it. I don't give a shit.
You gotta do it, man.
But look at the tribute we gonna give to Michael. And it's gonna go all around the world. We love that nigga, right. Nigga. We put
yeah,
the
nigga,
glove on.
Yeah, nigga, I can't even put the glove on my hand and that shit is too gay. Fuck that! No! I'm not putting the glove on.
So listen, the silence, y'all know what that means. Come on.
The curtain should be down. The curtain should be down.
You're a dream about it.
Yeah!
No cuts like this.
No cuts! Hell no, you work here, don't you?
Hey,
you never heard that shit. I see everybody
on the head right now.
Hey, so you work here, don't you?
Not your head.
Put your motherfucking nose!
Paper, 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 paper
Yo, tell a nigga how you like this jacket right here. How y'all doing?
Hey, get Fat Man a shirt.
Here.
Fat Man in a little coat.
No, hold on.
Y'all give us like 95 or something? What y'all thinking on that one? 95 maybe? Because not the band of dancers, hey, man. What y'all thinking?
Y'all
Mr. Francis, I don't give a damn if we come out there drunk passing out. 175%! You niggas keep it going out there now. I like what we're doing. Lord Jesus, let's keep it. Well, seriously, what do you really, really give us as far as stage presence and what we was looking like?
Two,
God damn, a two out of what? Three niggas? God damn. Cricket, cynical motherfucker. Who's my partner? Fucking with you, nigga.
Fighting
them
motherfuckers like
goddamn. 95 going over this shit. Bullshit. I get sick of this bullshit. I need some goddamn assistance.
November 26, 2009, Michael Jackson died yesterday. We really loved that man. You know what I'm saying? Like, we really learned a lot from that man. Like, he took music, ultimately, entertainment, ultimately, to the top, you know what I mean? Especially for his lifetime. And we was lucky enough to witness it. So in our lifetime, we could just be so fortunate. We would be fortunate if somebody considered us just a centipod or a centipede or just an inch of that, what that man accomplished.
Just a like, fragment.
A fragment. You know what I'm looking for. A fragment. Thank you.
All good.
What's happening? We're on our way to Vegas right now. You see I'm riding in the front. It's going to be a madhouse in the back, I guarantee you.
Gonna take me to the Bellagio, y'all gonna take me everywhere. Y'all gonna take me everywhere. What did I say? And it's been more than 10 years with all five of us. I think we performed here one or two times with Flesh present.
Yes. Oh, these last couple weeks we got in the studio, it's like, this is crunch time. This is crunch time because we asked for this a little amount of time. They're only going to give us this. We can't go back and ask for no more time.
Your stack. Yeah. Get your energy up, dog.
PR opportunities. We gotta make it happen, sir. What's going on? All
right, man.
I'm 2 minutes behind.
Dog, you're an hour and a half behind.
Am I?
Yes, come on.
I'm sorry, guys.
You've been gone 10 years. I mean, you should be there 10 years early.
Niggas all shy.
Come on.
And shit.
Let's go.
No,
let's go. How long?
Come on, Sexy.
I'm right here.
Come on.
B! Pepe.
Hey, Lay.
You ready?
Come in. Only you. Hold on, BB.
My bad. He said 3 o'clock. That nigga said 3.
That's 3:04.
Let's rock and roll.
What's that?
KV.
What's up, man?
Not always. I get to see you next to me. Dope.
Busy. Where is Busy?
Oh. Bottom line, I'm telling everybody who's standing here right now, because I'm not playing with nobody. Feed my motherfucking kids and my niggas. Bottom line, we did this shit by ourselves, and it ain't no thing to continue on by ourselves.
I'm sorry, what was that, baby?
What are you talking to you?
No, I thought y'all was trying to get my attention just. I'm hearing what's going on. I thought y'all was trying to relate to me something.
Yeah.
We're
talking to everybody.
I heard that. I'm zeroing in. I'm listening. I'm soaking it all up.
I told him already. My bad. Craig, Flesh, B. Where?
Thank y'all for supporting Bone Thugs and Harmony for all these years.
One size. It ain't like it's one size small, it's one size bigger. We take these back, somebody decide on something else. I'ma go to sound check and make sure our mics ain't sabotaged. That's my job right now. Me and Keith G.
Hey, where's Flesh?
Um,
Should I go get him or just kind of chill? Just chill. El me. Where's Flesh?
He's coming right now.
Go get him now. Go get him.
You got me fucked up. Oh, bro, you coming over here? No, you bring your ass up. Come on.
You ain't looking for me.
Nigga, don't look at me, Bernie.
What?
What was it? Oh, excuse me.
Sorry about that, buddy. Don't talk to me, Flash, because I'm going to hit you in your face.
All right. It's all good, right? That was the one on the house.
Hey, can you hear me?
No, he's got that shit.
Bae.
Take your...
Snatch that shit out
there,
nigga, here, man. B.
What's up, Pop?
Look, we gotta focus in. Look, man.
I mean, what the fuck are you talking about? What's going on?
We finna get on the stage, that's what.
Yo, we about to get on stage, and the nigga gotta be focused, man. You seem a little drunk, nigga. You don't have to be scared. I'm talking about professionally doing what the fuck we gotta do.
Professionalism.
You with me on that?
Yes, sir.
All right, that's what I'm saying. Y'all, everybody, we together, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so
Granddad,
everybody is on point,
know,
correct
nigga,
or incorrect?
I know, Grand. You know,
yeah,
Granddad.
I'm saying
back
I
want to
make
point.
Sure you on point because the nigga trying to get your attention. Good, you got them things.
Wait a minute.
Let's talk. To
nobody thinks I'm on point.
No, you good.
Right, you is on point. You dressed, nigga.
We know.
But no, on everything that I love, everything is on point. I'm feeling great. Crazy, are we on point?
Always.
It's the motherfucking B-O-N-E. La-da-da-da-da. It's the motherfucking P-H-U-G. La-da-da-da-da.
Yeah, y'all niggas thinking too hard. Relax on the job. On the studies. To make up,
we break up to make up. Bone thugs ain't going nowhere. And then we make up to break up. Motherfucker, this is still St. Clair, yeah. We were standing, flesh locked up. Busy Bone was out of the group. I was that nigga that told y'all niggas this heavenly plan was bulletproof. Shoot, nigga, shoot. AK's bouncing off my group. Went through the loop.
Nigga, you could have grabbed me a goddamn bottle of water, you black motherfucker.
I just watched you.
Don't even talk to me ever again, not even on stage.
All right.
I'm not backing you up on stage.
Better back me up.
I need 400 $1 bills. Go get it from the bar quickly.
Okay.
And if I never see you again, you and I, we're going to have a serious problem.
Hey, you got 10 minutes? This is all I wanted to ask you. I just like when we always throw some positive spirit in the air. Hey, B.
Can I bum your hand? Yes, let me bum your hand. Can I bum your hand? Dear Lord, we just want to say thank you.
Dog, I'm letting niggas know, dog, that this was the worst fucking show
ever
we have done as all five of us.
Ever.
Bottom line, for one, Lay, you and Keith done sound check. What the fuck happened?
A lot of that shit was on me. I'm fucking mad. Make sure the shit was
listen,
straight,
dog.
It didn't come
keep,
out the way.
Keep that door closed.
I did it wrong, G.
We done, niggas done sound check. What the fuck happened?
This is what the fuck happened.
When you
when
press
we
something,
left
it goes
here,
to another
it
place.
It was on
G.
Bank 2.
You like, say you press 173?
Hold on. It was on Bank 2.
I got two.
When we left here, it was on Bank 2.
Job,
when we came back, it was playing on Bank 1.
Mr. Francis, they good. Stop them from taking
niggas.
They good. There's no excuse because when niggas went out there, niggas should have made sure shit was what it was. Niggas should have made sure it was on Bang 2 before we even went on stage. That's what I'm saying. B, you cannot leave the motherfucking stage when we are performing. We look stupid as fuck. This was the, dog, I was not even into this show because, nigga, from the jump, we looked the crazy as fuck.
I'm not trying to be extra over, but my brother's anguish is probably coming more from me not participating more than participate. We need new shit. New shit! Fuck the 90s! Y'all, what the fuck going on? Okay. Where you going? The G? I ain't said shit yet, nigga.
No, I was just going to use the bathroom if that's all right with you.
Scott, I hate nigga. I'm your little brother. If this nigga scream over you one moment, you don't do nothing. I got him. If he scream over you one more time, if you wear earphones when we trying to talk to you, you probably don't want to hear.
No.
You got a fucked up problem.
You
have a problem.
About what? What is the fuck are you
talking about? The alcohol,
late,
nigga.
Late,
okay.
Late.
I ain't
tripping.
I told tripping.
You to relax when you talk. Just relax.
But on some old real ass shit.
Okay.
Yo,
what real shit, nigga? You wanna talk to me about some real shit, nigga? Spit!
Nah, nigga, I'm good. I just stay waiting.
Hold on
right
for
time.
A sec, B.
I need to get out of here, man.
B, we came here together, we leaving together. Okay, just hold on, we gotta, you gotta fill your double
cup. Like right,
hey, excuse me,
because if it's going down like that,
hey, Craig,
come get in here, nigga, and hear what we saying. Circle, nigga. Cause you,
don't come to me like
nigga,
that,
that's man. Another shit you don't
B,
know.
B, they come to you like your family, B.
Man, don't come at me like
B, he's coming at you like you're your family, and B, you over intoxicated, so you ain't hearing none of it.
Man, don't come at me.
You ain't
I'm
hearing
not,
none of
I'm
it.
I'm not over anything.
Oh,
you blaming everything on me on one punk ass incident.
No, me and
that's
he
bullshit.
Show up.
You blaming everything on me on one incident. One little punk ass incident.
I'm talking about everyday life, the way you're going, nigga.
This is one incident. This is one goddamn problem. One thing that we're going through, but you throwing this shit all on me? Yes. Nigga, I walk away from all this shit.
You already
I know,
did,
bitch.
Nigga. You already you did,
hold
nigga.
On.
Nigga.
Hold on.
Nigga!
Walk away.
Nigga!
Walk away from what?
Nigga, move out
why?
My B. brother's way
B.
or
B.
I'll put my hands on you,
B.
big
B.
boy.
You don't want to do that. B.
Nigga,
B.
I'm
B.
playing, nigga.
B.
Hey,
B. B. Hold
think
on.
I'm playing,
hold
nigga?
On. Hold on, B.
Nigga, I ain't afraid of you, nigga.
B. Hold on, B.
What?
B.
What? I ain't afraid of you, nigga. Nigga, don't put your goddamn, I ain't afraid of you, nigga. I don't give a fuck.
Fuck! Don't put your hands
on me,
B. I ain't put my hands on you. Chill, B.
Well, quit talking for them niggas.
Chill.
Now it's B-Bye's goddamn
because they trusted
self.
You, B.
Now it's B-Bye's goddamn self.
They didn't want
he
to go
made
before.
A tiny goddamn mistake. He made a goddamn verbal mistake to where you can't put a nigga Emmett Till in the back and just grab a nigga and be like, B, you kind of tipsy. Just take a little crazy ass back. And now it ain't even cool. Now this nigga wanna fight me, mine!
Dog. If I ain't love you, my nigga, I'd have been bombed on you, dog.
Okay.
Now this is mine. Mine wanna bomb on me. Because I'm still.
Yo, shut the fuck up, man. What the fuck is wrong with you, man? Damn, nigga. Nigga gotta get it together, man. Dog! Dog! Dog!
You told me that.
Dog! Niggas gotta get nigga.
Yeah. kind of made a decision to, you know, I ain't gonna get faded before these bone shows. I need to take this stuff way more seriously and then get faded later on and do my thing and look at it more of a business kind of level. I just need that right back at me. I need my paperwork taken care of. I can't have that, man, just come on. And that friend card is messing me up with my business. Because of who?
I'm going over this meeting right quick. Can you give us like 15 minutes?
Okay, go back downstairs?
Yeah.
Okay, well, give me a call because I definitely want to speak to everybody.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. Right. I think we all get concerned about each other getting faded. We're like a rock and roll group. We are the kind of group that get faded. We love drinking alcohol. I don't smoke chronic no more because my probation officer won't allow that to happen. I know how to modify what I need to modify, but you have to treat me accordingly. If you don't want 1995 Busy Bone, then quit acting like it's 1995. Hey, before y'all get started with anything, I'd like to apologize for my performance. I'd like to apologize for my conduct. It was way out of line, and I'm more disappointed in myself than I could be disappointed in any one of us sitting here.
Like, it's been a lot of drama, you know, like with the different personalities. We've been bumping heads, you know, but that's in any family. Any family that's perfect in these times, you know, it ain't real. You know, like, before anybody could be on the same level as far as musically, we all had to get on the same level mentally. One thing we blessed with is, even though they people have tried to imitate it, nobody have been able to duplicate what we do closely, at all. We got something to prove, you know what I'm saying? And that's why we coming back, you know what I'm saying? Like, and we know like that together, man, we unstoppable.
Like this, everybody get up there. Everybody up top. Come on, y'all.
Everything I do is being all proper. Ready for the war like a light in my arms. So quick to death, let's take them on the press. We eat dust. nigga like you gotta stay high. Thug love to the dark, give a friend to the sky. But it's still in the hood, smoke it fried. So I beg the Lord will save us all. Escape us the misery. Bless my niggas and pay attention. Let's all concern attention. Yeah, nigga, there's some niggas that get down. Never been doing it, we don't fuck around. Fuck a nigga, look around. And if it makes you really get the ground. And don't be wrong, I'm gonna call fire. Nigga, I'm killing your dick. You don't wanna get the fuck on with this. I'm straight jumping out the book of pretend. I really don't fuck a little more. Let it see for the pump, I'll even know. We can hit it from, and I don't know. I'm motherfucking with a little face. Hey, man, she said I ran this way. Said I ran out of the dogs. I never knew because I got away. Yeah, yeah. I'm dropping on my eyes. I keep a nigga on that level sometimes. So get out, analyze your crime. Correctly hold it out. Wish, wish, wish. Nigga, can you feel the vibe? The rap ain't niggas, you got to die. Fuckin' right. With phones, they're leaving it alone. More thugs on crack, they fuckin' dogs. Steal in the hood with a thug's play. Fuckin' with nothing but thugs, man. Ain't thinkin' no soul, it's no moments. We create no dogs around our way. Give it to them on another level, they ain't gonna show. If you can think a whole bitch, it's just gay. If a red, you can hit, you can beg, you can play. But still, it won't be good and red. Hold a mind on the scene in the moonlight. Cause we out lookin' for you. For you, better run more thugs on the hood. Drake had to get the red, put it on his forehead. Make some moves and showers. Put a card in a motherfucker, send him to his mama. Tell her he was dead wrong.
Drop that the little part in the beat that.
Yeah, oh shit! Here he is, baby. Pick up my nigga.
No, I told you the barber was coming.
It's over with.
I told you.
Now to chop him off. Oh shit! Oh shit! I'm paying for Craig. I got Craig.
This is a $300 haircut right here for my nigga. Get a swag up. Get a swag up. He's here on business. Don't try to change the subject.
Your brains out, nigga. You talking
hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on. I'm paying for all of y'all. It's on me, nigga. It's on me, nigga. Fuck that. It's barbershop time.
Wish them flesh, and then me and Crazy, we'll keep the long hair. I got your back, Crazy. You just got to roll with me on this extra song shit, pussy.
Niggas gonna do me, man. Throw a nigga out to the wolves like that, man.
Hold on. Sponsorships. I said, which one you want? I need the top level ones. Gucci said they need it clean.
Well, motherfuck Gucci. You can quote me, Gucci. My bitches don't like that. Gucci is about bitches. I'm too fly for that shit. Got holes, different air codes.
You just come home. You just come home and all that shit, cause you gotta set that new trend off, nigga. You gotta do that shit, nigga.
Yeah, that's a cold feeling. Having to cut it off, then making, you know, compulsion.
Niggas ain't cutting their hair. I'm out the group.
Little man, don't flip.
I like the young hot shit. Once I get focused, as you see, like with my rap shit. Once I get focused, I get focused. Focusing. Like I said, shout out to all my bitches out there. I love all you bitches. You bitches make me so happy. I'm glad that y'all understand that I can't be faithful to none of you bitches.
We trying to go to the Grammys, nigga. What the fuck you talking
That's
about?
That's already done, nigga. It's already done, nigga.
Man, see, this nigga don't even like to work, man. This is nigga problem, man. Big flex.
Love and whooping.
It's already in the can, Craig.
You was down in that bitch in the riots and shit?
What? Your poopaloo? Yeah, you got, yeah, hey man, them niggas have seen some shit up in them dude. Hold on. See, I always miss with this crazy. Man, why you be talking that shit, man?
I ain't gonna say nothing. I was just talking about the game, man, damn.
You know what I mean? The Unified getting the shit together. About to, we got to check out some clothes right quick for this photo shoot tomorrow. What's that, the first photo shoot with all five of us in what, over 10 years, some shit like that? So, gotta come up here and make sure they got my shit right, because I'm not wearing just any goddamn thing. I see Dickies and shit. I don't told them. I don't fuck with them no more. I'm a grown ass man.
I like Dickies. You always probably see me in a pair of Dickies or something, you know. We ain't them little wild youngsters no more. Like we used to be, you know. We grown men now, you know. It's a lot more subtle, you know. Relaxed, but we still, you know, we still them thug niggas though.
They always talking some gun from the mouth like bone thugs, bone belly, turn it out. Going out like snitches, sexy like bitches. They gotta realize that it's five of the realest. Every time that I turn around, somebody
go picture.
Cashmere. Hey, that's your new name, you just like that. Cashmere.
They call me One Take Charlie. I'm a professional. I only got to go one round, you know what I mean? We good.
Still coming at you, bust ass niggas. Getting it in, photo shoot, getting prepped up, G'd up. You know, looking handsome for the world. Just doing what we do, man. Representing the Unified. Still doing it. Much love, Warner Brothers, Bone Thugs and Harmony Worldwide. We just really enjoying the morning, man, and playing dress up and taking pictures and shit.
Everything went really good. Going to continue what I have to do for the day after some classes and things, and that's what's up. Everything went great. The group looked good and sound good. The new record sounds great, and it's gonna be something for the people to check out. All right.
Thank you.
You'll be good.
Fuck it. It's 16 bars. It's a wrap.
Jay Unique, the producer, Bone Thugs, all the classics, First of the Month, Crossroads, you name it. I've done it. They hold sound. If you notice that everybody that produces Bone, they have a certain sound that they present to them. You know, the music, the flow, everything is just custom for them. Everything. I mean, when I first did the sound, it was just for them. You know, I was doing West Coast stuff. When I got with them, changed my whole game up. You know what I'm saying? They changed my whole game up. Yep.
Reading a book called Rich Dad, Poor Dad by Robert Kiyosaki.
So, you know, I stay reading. I keep a book in my bag, you know. Never stop getting educated. Ever, ever. I want all the knowledge. So all the knowledge is all the power. If you got knowledge, you got power.
Trust them never on a whole nother level. If God the creator, then y'all niggas devils. The fight won't end till the war gets settled. And Bone gon' win cause them Bone niggas rebels. Player? Yeah, nigga.
They don't wanna see me shine, everybody wanna sound like Bone though. Come down in the Bone Zone, if you just beginning with the gang, you don't know. They call me the granddad, granddaddy of the Bone Flow. When little Lance and Robert Simon see me, never figure this would be the lick and we be next to shine. Don't forget everybody screaming and singing me these out of shapes like I need exercise.
Say, do one more just like that and then do like some of them airy voices. We about to blow. Like hold it long. Yeah, freak that shit.
Come on, let me take it back to the land. You know where the heart of it all in 1993. The world was about to see the fellas with hell of a harmony with the flow. Click up, easy is pick up the industry and y'all just in time to get another facelift. Certainly there's something that you wouldn't want to miss. The drama when it
end up everybody's verse. That last breakdown like that. But we gotta pull that horn.
We together to the truth, we change things. Tell me something new that's everlasting. I'ma keep it real, it's next to nothing. Doing the same thing, it's less creating.
Yeah, yeah. What's happening? I'm hiding a motherfucker. Where my phone at? Fuck it. It's about 4 a.m. We finishing up this motherfucking song. You know how it is. You gotta get it in to get it done.
As soon as I'm receiving the call, now give me the ball, I run with the dog, they keep the ball, and meet me at the mall, nigga, get the nearest shop on the wall, they making money off the bone, thugs equipped for the show, with a knife in my back, everybody rapping fast, with the harmony in it, now that's too much to pass, now that's too much to ask, let me pick up a brass ball style and change up, come on! I trigger fingers, I cover my copper tunnel, what's gonna was written in river puddles, like water flowing in hovels, I'm walking with seven shovels, the grave diggers and others, nobody understand, the man closed the shutters, I'm quicker than the boogie, working by the numbers.
Y'all, if you stay in that mic more, that shit'll sound excellent.
Thank you, brother. I'm just getting it down. I want to get that right voice, that right vibe. Can I check it out? You already know. It's going down.
It's going down. You finna do it to that.
Hey, look, man. I'm gonna go ahead and put my shit on there right now. I got to get this out of me real quick.
Hey, that's how I feel. Hey.
And let me hear that other one real quick before they get up out of here. I didn't hear it out here. And what you call that Jay-Z tribute real quick so you can go in there and take it.
Now, that shit right there, oh, that motherfucker.
Yeah, well, you know, they said kill the auto-tune, so I went on ahead and killed Roger Troutman. I went on ahead and I just kept it gangster, you know what I'm saying?
Kick it.
Fuck it. You know what I mean?
Be saying something on there.
They need them two.
Yeah, them two. So all they really need is, it just need to be evened off, like.
Oh, shit. No, I'm already started is what I'm saying. No, fuck. Who the be cool? Then I'm cool, cause I'm fuck that. I'm not finna fucking hell no. Let me just drop this shit. This shit is so dope. My motherfucking dictation gotta be perfect. God damn it. My motherfucking dictation gotta be perfect. I'm a motherfucking artist at work. Whoever the fuck ain't got patience for it, whatever. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Take it to him. He gonna die if he ain't in there walking.
I don't give a fuck who you is. You use auto-tune, use a fraud.
Get at me though,
I'll bust your ass like this great.
You ain't mad at me, nah, man. I'm telling you how it is. Y'all hear how Craig ripping it in here? He telling y'all how it is.
On the set. Now I'm just feeling a little live wire right now, you know, getting ready to go knock this down.
Let the fat man pass. Let the fat man pass.
get big a couple of gut busts.
See me shine video, you know, getting live, doing it a little bit fly, you know, the bone them step up, they swag up, so you ain't gonna see too many Dickie suits and all that shit. You might see a peacoat, a Gucci belt, you know, that, you know, just little shit, little subtle shit to let you know, we shine.
Good to do what I'm doing because, you know, I'm more work for hire, so I could take things more serious and take things more as a job than anything else, you know?
Really starting to fall into the album now since the mixing is being done. I'm seeing a clearer vision of the whole album now, and it's a wonderful thing.
Come in after this ain't no fucking Carol. Dog, you ripping that shit.
I know.
Like, go ahead, put it together for the first track, and then you know how to...
Cradle to the Grave. Orchestrated, produced, directed by Busy Bone. Dope. Young hoes can call me a product of my environment. Nobody ain't lying in the rose from the bottom of the barrel. The devil steady keep on trying, but nobody ain't crying. And this ain't no fucking cure. This ain't. Oh.
Everybody is applying to shine, so we overgrind 9 to 9. Steady hoping I finally get mine. Brains doing with the grimy, it's mine. Street people really gotta alleviate that evil. Gotta live and gotta chase that casino, cause I really wanna make my sequel. Now I'll survive. Staying alive, it take a whole lot of guts enough to get back. I try so hard, but it's like my mind's so dark, and it's cloudy, cloudy, cloudy.
It's the devil's perpetuation. Trying to break my innocence, it's my retaliation. On a evil ignorance, I'm standing against this army with bone thugs in harmony, harmony. Danger is just a part of me, like it's stuck in my arteries. These poor plague haters are the motivators. But I get my paper, same rappers that hated us call for verses so we can take for them. Critics, we can't escape from them. Don't you drink too much Hennessy? Ain't no time to be slipping, we the world's worst enemies.
Yeah, I got some. I got a couple of them in there. Prison tattoo, all from scratch. You know, they get real creative in there. They can make shit. They make shit out of nothing, literally. So.
So you wanna get high?
And I still got the Obama fade. Obama can't do no shit like that.
Let me get that track so I can demonstrate. Show you how to eliminate a non-originator. Trying to hate up on an innovator. Hang up on an inspirator. Wake up while I'm situated. Moving and I'm shaking. Trying to get us to the paper. Kick them facts. We the local pioneers that have changed the game. A lot of rappers out here eating and they can't complain. Till they say it's their invention and we bang their brains in a major way. Put the hip in the hop, they were saying it was over, everything was gonna stop. Then we hit them with the flow, they got the flipping and the flop. Took the sales through the roof to the tip of the top. Like a lick on a block real quick, got the guap. Niggas always had the money, but a nigga won't prop. Some days I wanna run and go load the Glock. Hit them number one and then we hold the spot. These niggas ain't got nothing, they bluff.
Me stacking paper, they hate my grind. Catch me, just a fly, got my swagger down. But never slipping, clipping. I know they want my life, any weakness. Not here, you know they wish to ride. Hit the streets with that better love. Watch out if he kiss and tell. You know not to show them love. It's just that they talk too much. You never know who to trust. And just when you hit enough, the target you will become. That's just the game they play. One more time. I'm out of this motherfucker, I'm tired. We don't did See Me Shine for the last time. It's a hit. See y'all in a minute. So.
They don't wanna see me shine.
Don't wanna see me shine.
Don't wanna see me fly.
Don't wanna see me ride.
They don't wanna see me shine.
Don't wanna see me shine.
Don't wanna see me fly.
Don't wanna see me ride.
Body got it.
On the felt, man, I listen to Bone Thugs, it just really suits me out.
Everything that everybody's doing now, they started.
I went to Iraq, I listened to the music out there, and I'm back, and it's like the most interesting thing and the best thing they got out here, man.
We're gonna dedicate this next song to all our fallen soldiers.
Like who, Wish?
Eazy-E.
Who?
Tupac.
Who?
Left Eye.
Who?
Aaliyah.
Who?
Jam Master Jay.
Who?
Biggie.
Who?
Uncle Charles, Baby Boy,
yes,
and all
right.
Your homies that might have died.
Yes.
So if you know this shit, put your X's in the air. And sing this shit.
Everybody that lost somebody.
Bow, 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 bow.
Get it up all over the
years. Bow, bow, bow. Tell me what you're gonna do when it ain't no way to run.
Get your hands in the air.
Judge me, cause we do. Tell me what you're gonna do when it ain't no way to run. Judge me,
cause we do. Let me hear you say, yes, we can.
Yes, we can.
Are y'all some doubters in this motherfucker? Get the fuck out of our building. Let me hear you say, yes, we can.
Yes, we can.
Say, yes, we can.
Yes, we can.
Hey, Steve-On, tell these niggas we can do it.
We can do it.
What's up, it's your boyfriend Nitty. You know we at Rock the Bells Live. We up here representing Bone Thugs and Harmony, all five members. I don't know if you guys heard that, all five members is about to shut the stage down. No disrespect to no other artists, but it's time for that real NWA family tree to do what they came to do. God bless the negative.
Boy Jelly Roll right here. Hey, Bone Thugs and Harmony, hey, I ain't gonna lie, I done did so much dirt to them niggas, like listening to their shit, you feel me, like growing up, like that was one of the movements that I took to when I even first started doing music, you know what I'm saying? Like, that let a nigga know that it's real niggas out there, you know what I'm saying? Because the niggas I come up under, they real niggas, you know what I'm saying? So just to see how regular hip-hop from KRS-One to Run DMC to all that shit to Elevate to, you know what I'm saying? It's the first of the month. Real shit that we really, you know what I'm saying? Shit that we really look forward to as people in that's just come from the communities we grew up in, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, Bone Thugs and Harmony, big up to y'all. It's a long time in this shit. Y'all been out here. Y'all was one of the ones that paved the way for all of us. You know what I'm saying? So I'm rolling to the wheels on my mama, West Coast.
What's up? This is DJ Quick. I just want to say this, real relaxed. When it comes to epic, well put together groups, there's only two groups that come to mind in my world. One of them's from Detroit, and one of them's from Ohio. There's the Temptations, and then there's Bone Thugs and Harmony. And that's it. Thank you, Eazy-E.
Bone Thugs, man, what's up, man? It's your friendly neighborhood player partner, Sugar Free. That beautiful sound again. No, but they're the first ones who ever done it. You know, that melodic sound, and you know how they do what they do. I mean, they Grammy winners, and they deserve it. I love them dudes, man.
Yeah, man, let me tell y'all something about Bone Thugs and Harmony. True legends, genuinely, man. Good dudes, always been super cool with me, always been solid. And man, you know, and what it is when they first came on the scene, when they woke their game up, man, they all had their different looks, and it was all soil, and they were spitting with all the hustlers and players and the bosses was relating to, man. Yes, stand me. Some Cleveland boys, man, and they showed up with the unorthodox style. Yes, stand me, was singing and rapping, man, and they became legends, man. And it's you can't erase them dudes out of history, man. No matter what, man. Shout out to Bone Thugs and Harmony. This E-40, I love y'all brothers, man. Every last one of y'all, man. Stay on the case like a lawyer, man. Hello.
What's up, y'all? What's happening, world? Same old, same old. Doing it, keeping it big, the action, you know what I'm saying? 2012, Rock the Bells, Bone Thugs and Harmony. 20th year anniversary. It don't stop till the casket drop. You already know what I say.
Today is the day. Hey, we just got off stage. They showed much love. Rock the Bells 2012, Bone Thugs and Harmony. We loved it. We'll see y'all next week.
We had to tip it off like that, 2012, Rock the Bells, Bone Thugs and Harmony, y'all. We all the way live. We in effect. We getting it in. Y'all keep it up close and personal. We got a long way to go. This is just the beginning.
A long, long way to go.
Sheeta from Sebago, California. Number one fan right here. You go to bed so I'm not the dough to look a sober blood to roll. Only Lord can tell who dies. So pick up the puzzle pieces, put it together.
Shut down, rerunning the not quite. And you better believe they're running this thug style. So what now? See the bone thug claim that never gonna drink, so flame up. Sit back and just move to the same color. The face on the creep when I came up.
There will be many more reunions of Bone Thugs and Harmony as long as I live.
Ain't no such thing as a last show. Better believe that.
if the world end or something, it'll probably be the last one.
The last show for Bone Thugs and Harmony Four now. We still breathing, ain't we?
I think this is the last show for Bone Thugs. I don't understand the ignorance that whoever started saying that, may God have mercy on them.
From the grain and the rubble, and I'm trying to keep from going under. We ride east side, blowing in the wind. Each time I try, they lie, no lie. Judging from the outside, looking in. Never had a clue of what I really do to get on pushing through, but I'ma do it right. Never buckle, never stop the struggle. Lazy got the muscle through the pressure, bus pies. My life, high life, bright lights, I write. Story of a warrior, my flight. Final destination, thug motivation. Time never wasting, pace of my
trying to get it good, feel the hustle and flow. Y'all know we all in my soldiers. Had all the shit we been through and doing whatever, but God surely knows. So here we are, steady on the go. It's too late, cause we've been through crazy. Every day seem to bring the twist that take us on the loop, but we don't let it phase. Crazy these babies, do we ever run away from responsibility? But where you going? You're gonna have to face the music anyway. Living through what your reality, what you been blowing. If they test you, make them feel the pressure that also impression. Yo, the flesh are really getting something to stress. More likely leave a mess.
Hard times, yeah.